it is with great joy that I join with my friend Archbishop Michael Sheehan in thanking all of you, the faithful of the Archdiocese of Santa Fe, for the wonderful way in which you live your faith. It's a privilege for me now to serve as the president of the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops and to be here to speak with the chief administrators of Catholic educators. What a great blessing it is also to convey to you my prayers and blessings that you might continue to deepen and live the faith that is yours. May God's blessings be upon you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.